Manchester United are reportedly still hopeful of bringing three new players to the club during this summer transfer window, despite the financial impact of the coronavirus outbreak. The worldwide pandemic is expected to have a substantial impact on a summer transfer, and it's still unclear when the next window will open as a host major European leagues attempt to finish their seasons. According to the Evening Standard, United are still in a strong position to spend in the upcoming market, and the club are aiming to make three acquisitions ahead of the 2020-2021 campaign. The report claims that Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is privately reluctant to pay more than £60 million until £70 million for any one player, despite being willing to spend over £100 million on the Borussia Dortmund Jadon Sancho before the coronavirus outbreak, which has caused havoc across the report. The Red Devils allegedly believe that three major signings will make them title contenders next season, and they will simply look at the advantage of current market to boost their squad. As well as Sancho, United are also thought to be in the market for a new central back and striker this summer, with Napoli's Kalidou Koulibaly and Lyon's Moussa Dembélé among those linked.